And he, rahimahullah, also stated, anyone who contemplates the conditions of the world would find that every good on earth, its cause is the tawheed of Allah and his worship, and the obedience of his messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And that every evil in this world, and every fitna, affliction, and testing, and drought, and dominance of the enemy, and so forth, then its cause is the opposition to the messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and to calling to other than Allah. And anyone who contemplates this truly would find the matter as it is, in himself, and in others in general and particular. وَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. This is in his book Al-Majmu' and the collection of Al-Majmu' Al-Fatawa, page 25.